Peggy 16.
Total War, Three Kingdoms is getting a content pack called Mandate of Heaven in January. Sega has announced that Total War, Three Kingdoms' new chapter pack, Mandate of Heaven, is releasing on Steam on January 16th. Called Mandate of Heaven, it focuses on events that take place before the base game's campaign. Its six new playable factions, which includes the crumbling Han Dynasty, will be able to seamlessly continue their bid for power in the main campaign. Five of the original factions will also be present in the earlier campaign, as well as nine new characters and 40 new units. Mandate of Heaven starts in 182 CE, with the old Han Empire struggling to contain rebels. The new factions are split between the Han and the rebels, but as one of the other warlords you'll also be able to slide in and claim the titular Mandate of Heaven for yourself. It seems like the campaign will only continue to grow, as future DLC will add more start dates, not unlike Crusader Kings 2. Normally I'd be worried about what that would mean for turn times, but Three Kingdoms has the best performance and quickest turns of any modern Total War, and even the notoriously slow Mortal Empires has been given a boost. Along with the DLC, a free update will introduce fixes, balance tweaks, and a new warlord. They'll both be available on Steam on January 16th. The Mandate of Heaven, Tianming, also known as Heaven's Mandate, was the divine source of authority and the right to rule of China's early kings and emperors.